Hello, today I will show you new view, blur lock view. There is example. This is the case and you enter the correct password. This is the case and you enter the wrong password. And now is the time we will practice. First, we will create a new project by Xamarin. Next, we will install the library to use blur lock view. We will type into the search text box the name of the library. And just install it. This library has been integrated Xamarin.app compat, so we do not need to install additional. We will copy and paste the image into the folder drawable. Then, we'll set the app's interface. In the programming code, First, let's change the default theme on theme.appcompat.lite.noActionBar. And start programming. Here, we will install the correct password for the lock screen. And set other attributes. Here, you can change the default font to Font Custom. Here, you can change the password type. In this example, I will use is the number of passwords. Programming events when clicking on the image background. Implement some interfaces needed. This is an event handler when you enter the correct password. This is an event handler when you enter the wrong password. And now, we will test that our example has operated or not. Great, and it was a complete operation. Our lesson today. Here is the end. Nice to stand with you in the tutorial. Do not forget to click like and subscribe to my YouTube page.